For the last year, the Young Women of Virtue have been mentoring and teaching two different age groups, the Angels of Praise, who are 6 to 12 years old, and the Warriors of Praise, who are 13 to 18 years old. They started out with just a few, but God has blessed the ministry, and they are now 23 strong. All of them are not here tonight, but I don't think that many are missing due to vacations and other commitments. But their mission will be apparent, to put God first in every dance. So in their own unique way, God gets the glory and the praise. I present the combined efforts of the Young Women of Virtue, the Angels of Praise, and the Warriors of Praise. Come on, y'all, set the atmosphere.
Just open up your mouth and glorify God. If He's done anything for you,